Good morning, Ebenezer. This is Mrs. Eisman and Ella from our home office with Ebenezer Morning News, or EMN for short.
Today is Thursday, April 9th, 2020. The character trait for this month is trustworthiness. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Ebenezer Creed. I am respectful of others. I am a good listener. I am responsible for everything I do and say. I am proud of our school, Ebenezer. Student Bill of Rights. I have the right to learn. I have the right to be different. I have the right to be myself. I have the right to hear and be heard. I have the right to be happy and be treated with respect.
Today for lunch, we're having whatever is in the menu in your house. Please remember that grab-and-go meals are available at 3 locations in the district each weekday from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. This week, there will be no meal distribution on Friday, but 2 meals will be served today. Locations are Union Canal Elementary, on Narrows Drive, Church of the Good Shepherds on Quentin Road, and Faith Baptist Church located on South 22nd Street.
The shining stars for today are everyone in the grocery industry for supplying and stocking our shelves.
There are no birthdays today. Time for words of wisdom.
Did you ever hear about all the bad news in the world and worry about what will happen next? Do you worry about violence, homeless people, and war? Now listen to these words from former President Dwight D. Eisenhower. There is nothing wrong with America that faith, love of freedom, intelligence, and energy of her citizens cannot cure. In other words, we Americans have enough faith, love of freedom, intelligence, and energy to turn negative situations into something positive. And you have the intelligence and the energy to make a difference. Volunteer to help those in need. Commit a random act of kindness. Don't ever think you are powerless, because as President Eisenhower reminds us, each of us has the power to make our world a better place. With something to think about, this is Mrs. Eisman. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Thank you for watching Ebenezer Morning News. This is Mrs. Eisman and Elle. Remember to be respectful, be responsible, and be ready to learn. Have a great day.